Hey guys, so I decided to add a bee mural in my studio. First, I taped off the wall. Then my friend and I painted black and shades of yellow to create the honeycomb pattern. We did 3 or 4 coats of this so that it would be a nice heavy color. We took off the tape in between, and then after I painted 9 honeybees on the wall because I love the number 9, I installed 2 lights that I refinished earlier in the day, and this is the final result. I hope you guys like it.